Nationwide, there's about 500,000 children in foster care, and in Pennsylvania, that number is around 25,000 kids. It's a number that's been going up over the years, unfortunately. And when you look at those numbers, most of the time it's not a physical abuse issue. 80% of the time it's neglect.
Poverty is one of the strongest and most consistent predictors of child maltreatment.
The Nurse Family Partnership Program, which recently came to Mercer County, it's an evidence-based program that pairs up a specially trained nurse with a new expectant mother who comes into the home, builds a relationship. That program has been proven to reduce neglect. And so we keep kids out of foster care, we keep them in a safe environment with mom. Another thing that we looked at in Mercer County was a mentoring program. When these kids age out, they don't know how to do the basics. But if we get to the root causes of this problem, and it's usually education related, then we can have more stable families where there's not neglect going on.